Yeah.
Could use water some. Coconut.
Okay.
Use some in the gonna suck it up.
I feel really sick. My ears are hurting, my sinuses are hurting, my glands are swollen. I feel like I'm probably the next to go if we lose another immunity challenge because my tribe thinks I'm weak and being sick doesn't help that.
You really still got me a lot of that, man.
Yeah, I can't believe Eliza's like dying.
Yeah, that was really, real stupid. It's our fault.
It's a tough break.
She can't stand up.
Last night, tribal council was kind of rough because I'm all about keeping the strongest people. We kept one of the weaker girls, Eliza, and she's sick right now. She's on the beach shivering, about to pass out, which was a big mistake.
I'm aggravated. I can't believe we done that stupid crap last night.
Me neither.
We couldn't even make a good, simple decision yesterday. And why am I making a dumb one?
I'm still sitting right here.
Well, I know you're sitting right there. You're about to die.
I'm not about to die. I'm just taking it easy so I can perform really well in the challenge.
No, I didn't know you were so sick.
It's not contagious.
It's not about being contagious. It's about being in a weaker state.
But I'm going to be fine. Even being slightly sick, I'm still going to do better at whatever challenge we have today than Yaman would have.
We'll see y'all.
After they found out that I was sick right to my face, Ozzy and James said, oh, we should have voted you out last night. We wish we'd voted you out last night. So that made me feel like crap. You know, acting like that towards me doesn't make me want to perform well in the challenge. I mean, if you were a little bit supportive, I think that'd help.
You sick and you got attitude?
I hate these people. I do. I mean, I almost hope that they get sicker than I am and have to be removed from the game.
I got a finger injury. It was no big deal. It's a little clam cut, whatever. Nothing really to bother with. We got to tribal and it's kind of swelling up a little bit, you know? So I just had medical look at it and make sure everything's good and give me a little antibacterial and I'll be all right.
It's not superficial, it's deep.
So Caroline, catch me up. What's the status?
The risk of leaving him out here, obviously, is that the infection's gonna set in. It's a dirty environment. It's dangerous potentially sort of for him, for not just his finger, but his whole hand.
So James, you know the way the game works. It's always your call unless medical decides it's too big a risk. Yeah. So Caroline, are you saying it is too big a risk? Are you pulling him from the game? What's the call?
If he'd had absolutely no pain and it was just superficial, then I'd be happy. But my call is that it is too big a risk. It is.
All right, let's get you out of here and get you to a hospital.
Cool.
Thanks, Caroline.
Thanks, Jim.